that there's two defenders down there covering him, and he just alley-ooped it. I mean, he just threw it up in the air saying, okay, I'm going to give my guy a chance. I talked to Matthew Stafford before the game on the field, and I asked him about this very thing, and he said he gets double covered so much.